Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more of the 2014 Vanilla Level Design Contest, brought to you by GameAnyone.com. We're still dealing through World 1, and last time we ended on a kind of an odd note, but the scary stuff doesn't end, because now it's the Spooky Scary Swamp by Truxton, 23rd place. Oh boy. This at least looks a little more reasonable. That's probably, sake of science, excuse me, that's death, right? Nope, no, that's background. That is background imagery. We don't care about that. I missed that mushroom. I'm really good at video games. I'm gonna let that slide and see if I can. Hey, there's dragon coins here. This is something. See, now this is really good. This looks really. What are you? You're a thing I have to spin jump off of. That's probably a rock. That's what that is. Not the rock, but it's a rock. Shout out to Dwayne Johnson. Oh, gotta pop down here for a second. Is this water swimmable? Science. It is, but you can't see yourself, so you're basically taking your life into your own hands by doing so. Oh god, that happened. Remember, we are tooling this one up because it is a contest hack, and therefore, I don't really particularly care more about shouting out to the levels than it is about proving that I can do the levels good. You know what? Probably safer to go this way. I jumped right out of the water like a spaz. All right, I didn't want that. There we go. Okay. Just enough room here to be safe from the Boo Carousel of Death. That's pretty cool. Alright. See, now this is a good ghost level. This is actually a very good ghost level. Must admit. Worthy of its top 25 place. Alright. There's definitely something up there. There's ropes. These are ropes. We're gonna go up here. This Boo Carousel will ever get the hell out of my way. What is up here? It's so special. I hear fire. Oh, it's a thing. No, it's a Bowser statue. How cool. Alright. Don't really need to be up here, but I am anyway. Does it mean YOLO, right? That's still a thing, isn't it? Okay. Excuse me. Coming through. Do one more dragon coin somewhere. Alright, so there is a little bit of mandatory swimming going on here. Oh, there it is. I'll take that. Come here, ghosty. Yeah. I'm down with this. This is one of those ones where you kind of suspend your disbelief, like, there's no way this is all vanilla, but it is. Hey there. Well, hey, the Fish and Fish guy is actually fishing for once. That's nice. Rumor has it that the River of Souls lies beneath a particular tombstone not too far from here. Is that what these are? There's a freaking background object. All right. That's supposed to be a hint to something? River of Souls lies beneath a particular tombstone not too far from here. Can I go under this? No. Well, I don't know what's going on, but it's listed as a yellow level, so I assume I don't really care. Look at these M symbols here. Because got M symbols going here, which is cool. Yep. They're red now, which the first one actually wasn't for some reason, but alright. Cool stuff. I got the M symbol. Golden Yoshi strikes again. 52nd place with Forest of Illusion. Shout out to Super Mario World. In this level, things aren't quite what they seem. Can you find 30 hidden coins? They'll allow you to reach the secret exit. There's a secret exit to this. Okay. What? What is... Oh, Golden Yoshi, you're a guy, alright. Alright. Alright, on paper, I can understand why this rank's so low, but... That's a spike. That happened. Ugh! I reached the thing, I can't reach the thing. They're just... Alright. Those are actual... What? Alright. That cannon was actually a thing. Oh, that was a mistake. That's not falling. Alright. That one is. Okay, cool. Can we not? That guy's not doing anything. What? He's not a Charlie. He's not a Charlie at all. He's coins. That's a thwimp. Okay. Those are thwimps. Probably just confirm they're not also coins because I'm being led into a world where I'm led to believe things are not exactly what they're designed to be. Is there a that's a pipe. Is there a thing up here anywhere? They are screwing with my soul. That was the midpoint. You an actual... I got a coin somehow! I'm left to wonder, like, do I have to get all the exits to... Like, both exits to get the M, or... Yeah, you're all ghosties. Science, you actually spikes? That's actually a spike. Like, I don't know what is and isn't something anymore, which is brilliantly designed. Come here. Damn double sprite interactions. Come on. Yeah, two things at once doesn't count. You don't get the thing. Well, there's a couple more coins. I'm so proud of myself. That's a noxious death bubble. All right. Oh, that's falling. Can it not fall? Am I supposed to use a throw block for a thing, or... That's not a throw block. That's a P-switch. What did that do? Anything? Gives me a couple more coins over here. I don't think that's what I was meant to do. I don't think that was actually the plan here. Let me take it down the pipe with me, see if that does anything. No, I just dropped the pipe. I'm like, screw you, I got a larval horse. All of a sudden. Alright. This gives me coins too. Does this help? Or did I already miss my chance at the secret exit? Because I'm telling you, if there were 30 coins... What? Alright. Oh, what? Yeah, I need the one up from the block to get the fifth Yoshi coin. Well, that's weird. Yeah, just keep kicking the larval horse. That gives me a pink M. No, the M's changed colors now. Okay. Well, now I'm kind of curious.
Of course, I can't get that. I don't think the secret does anything, but... Oh, I give me all the exits, don't I? So... There's four. Five. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, that's all... All natural pipes there. We have five so far. None of these are real. My wishes for the contrary. Are you gonna blow up ever or what? Not real. This is a real bomb. No, apparently. Just didn't feel like blowing up. Oh, it's a Goomba! That's why, it's a Goomba! Alright, never mind. Bet you there's something up one of these blocks. Is there six? Seven. Hey, you guys need to despark with. Please, thank you. Eight. I think there was one down here somewhere. There's a couple there, 9, 10. There's a few more. I've already lost count. And also there. There's one there. Okay. I already lost count. I don't remember how many I should be at now. Whoops. I guess the piece switch is to get the two coins that those become. I do have to bolt back and get the piece switch. Oh, that's a block too. It sure is! What about one of these? One of these a thing? No? Okay, so then I get this. I get a couple more along the way here. Particularly those four. Is that 30? Wait a minute. That's a block too. That's a coin. I don't think that was 30 though, but... I'll check, I guess. If all you need to do is complete the world to get the M, then I'm not really concerned about it. But there were secret exits. I know that cave level at the beginning of the game is a secret exit too, so...
Anything here? Anything up here? That was still wasn't enough. Well, I don't know. I don't know. That's... Yeah. So how do you know if something has a secret exit, then? Like, because now all the M's are pink. So I know that one had one. Or no. That one had one. Whatever. I'm not really worried about it. For now. 30th place. Pleasant Forest by... That guy or gal, person. If you're going to put yellow dots on the map and you're not going to tell me where the secret exits are, then it's not worth my trouble. Maybe I don't want to know what's in the house. I know there's a zip file that comes with this particular patch that you need a password for, so I'm assuming that's what's in there. That's what's going to be in that little house is going to be the password, but I think that just gives you a thing. I'm pretty sure it just gives you, like, it's either, like, bonus levels or, like, music files. I don't remember what it was, but it was, like, cool stuff. Freaking Rex turned around on me there. All right. How do I get up there? How do I get that dragon coin? Not like that. Like the... All right. Maybe I gotta get one of these Super Koopas to... Come on, Super Koopa. Ugh! I can do that. See? That works. Okay. I'm gonna use this shell to annihilate this guy. So I don't actually... So there's no way of knowing what has a secret exit and what doesn't. Just according to the map. Near as I can tell. Unless you complete a level and it gives you like a pink M. In which case... You know you didn't do it? Problem is all the M's change color and then it's like... Well, whoop-de-frickin'-do. Maybe it's just a glitch. But, you know... I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see, won't we? Uh-oh. Charlie, please. Just trying to pass through. No big deal. No need to raise a stink about it. You're still raising a stink about it, Charlie. That's enough. This is either going to be a really long level or I missed a dragon coin somewhere. Probably the latter. Oh, there's a pipe. That's pretty great. In here. Lots of stuff. A piece switch. Which I can use to get this. Aha! Now can I successfully double grab them and... Please. Mario, successfully double grab, please. I don't think you can double grab a springboard and a P-switch. I'm just going to hit this and take this and get stuck. No, this is a thing. I can get up here. I can get up here. Is this a thing I want to do? Or have I just ruined myself? I just got myself stuck. That's what I did. Undo all of this. This Goomba out of my way, and then let's do this proper-like. See, I can hit this, grab that, throw this down, get up here, and then I gotta get over here, summon the vine and the key, so there's a secret exit, too. It's fantastic. Oh, I was close. Almost got pollen spored. That would've been funny. Yeah, I did it. I got a secret exit. See, the problem is I don't know when I've got one and when you have one and when you don't. That's the problem. There's no real indication.
Let's get the normal exit, I guess. Chipmunk time or something, but yeah, like, I don't know, maybe I'm tooling it up, maybe I won't chipmunk because it's a thing, but yeah, like, there's no indicator, like, I can, like, someone has to stick, like, a key symbol or something. It says, hey, guys, someone has a secret exit. Or, you know, the old red dot on the map, you know, tends to work pretty good. I'm just saying. I miss. Respawn, please. My boss at? Where's your friend at? Well, at least I can get all these while I'm here. Is that something I can do? Yeah, there's nothing up there, so that's meaningless. Oh, mistake! Horrible idea. I was trying to do that, and then this, and then it didn't work. It didn't work at all. It was a terrible idea. But yeah, like, I don't, for the life of me, understand, like, you would think that they would have a way to indicate what was a secret exit, but they don't. It's just, hey, guy, you gotta figure out yourself below the secret exit, and you wanna get the cool bonuses, you gotta get all the secret exits. Rappa-derpa-do. Which is, I don't know. It just seems like a bit of a thing, you know what I'm saying? Just seems like a bit of a thing. Let's go down here and get that dragon coin that was down here. Because I am, in my ongoing search for everything eternally awesome, trying to, I have no idea what that would mean, like.
I could have just done that. That would have worked. I'm gonna take the springboard up here, because I'm a rebel. And rebels, they tend to take springboards up. Whatever that means. That could just be an allegory for something else. I don't know. Can I go up here? Nope, that's a... There's a... That looks scary and three quarters. How does that work? Pray tell. Oh, I can just do that. Well, that's something. You want to make it a little harder to get us to the things, or what? Just saying. Wee, I dropped the thing. But I can go back and get it. Which is good, because there's a thing up here. It's just another thing! Well. Boy, what a journey into the psyche we've been undergoing here. Why is there another thing? Why do I even need a thing? Like, I don't understand. Also missing a dragon coin, which is kind of unnerving. What is up with that? There may or may not be a thing over here? Whoopsie doodle! There's an invisible coin block, which is a couple of them, actually. I go up here? Science. Oh! Well, here you go. There's your last Dragon Z coin. And then... Alright. Well, there you go. I'm taking this with me. Because, again, I'm a rebel. So, screw the system. I'll get me a free one-up for that. And there you go, kids. That's how you do that. Yeah, see, it doesn't change the color of the M, so you don't know when you have a secret exit to deal with. Which is weird. 38th from Linz or Lines or whatever the fuck. Spiny Logging Fort. Because, you know, when you're in the forest, that is officially a thing. I'll let Mr. Wiggler guy go about his day. I don't particularly care. Hey, buddy. How y'all doing? See, it's a statement on the logging industry again. These anti-deforestation peeps are at it again. You know, and good for them. Save the environment. But basically a lot of this going on here. That was almost a horrible decision. Okay. How is this gonna work? Suppose if I wait for them to be over there, or I can just do this! Aha! Because screw the rules, I have money, except I don't. Oh boy! This reminds me of a Mega Man level I once saw. Saw, but did not play. Still have never played Mega Man. That was dumb. On record. Yeah. Let's do that. That works. I'm all for it. Is there anything over here? No? Of course not. Because you're not cool. We can't have nice things. Please, Mr. Platform, go that way. Please, Mr. Platform, go that way. Screw that platform. I'm going up here. Hello? Due to a hilarious clerical error, the only unlocked exit is located past our industrial super mulcher. Signed, management. Alright. It's comically mischievous! Or just hilarious or whatever. Oh, this looks fun. That's gonna fall, isn't it? In due time. There it goes. It's that. Hey! It's my favorite. It's the kill boy. The hack breaker. So you want to live, basically just duck here. And then run for your life. Basically. Smart strategy. Courtesy of... How the hell is this going to work? How does this work in any conceivable fashion? Because that didn't work. Yeah. Yeah, I guess this kind of ends up sinking out. Like that, so that worked. Take that. If and you don't mind. And then... I'm going to regret my life decisions! Yep, definitely. Could have done so much more in life, but nope. That didn't work. That still didn't work. How the fuck am I getting around that? Ever. I guess by doing that. Can this not be a thing? And can we say it was? God damn it. I'm waiting for the next pass. Yeah. This is mildly inconvenient. This is timed horribly now. This is timed absolutely horribly. I can't get around the saw blade. Oh, okay, I can do that. I guess. Fucking go around the corner. This has got a whole hell of a lot harder for some reason. Oh. Thank you. Oh, make it! Thank you. I'm going up this pipe. Screw this noise. What? Oh joy, there's the dragon coin. That's not going to be a pain in the ass to get. But I want it. So I'm going to go get it. And probably end up timing out because of it. If I time up because of this, there's going to be some moderate levels of hell to pay. Oh my god. Up. Ain't got time for this bullshit. We gotta go. We still ain't got time for this bullshit. Oh. I don't know how I made that. Exit pipe, please be end of level and not some kind of boss-shaped shenanigan. Thank you. Appreciate that very much. So yeah, the forestry industry is, as usual, the evil tyranny that we thought, and that takes me back to the hub. But yeah, I don't appreciate the fact that there's no real, there's no secret exit indicator. Oh, wait. No, see, they've gone back to teal, so... How do you know when you've got a secret exit and when you don't? I don't understand that. So yeah, we got lowest ranked, we got highest ranked, and then we got these other hubs, I guess. Like, that's a hub. Right? I guess these are all hubs. And stuff. Well, that looks fun. Golly gee. You got Castle Death World, and then you got Sky Death World, and then here. Oh, that's the obligatory ice world. Screw that noise. Fuck that. You go through this door here, and you get Desert World, which starts with a top 10 level for some reason. You go through this tube here, and you get Cave World of Doom. Right, and then you go through this door, and you get the stony little mountainous range that eventually will lead you up there. So that's fun. So I guess, I don't know, I guess maybe next time we'll start with the doors, I guess, and we'll do things. So thanks for watching. We'll see you then.